Last week on T4.
We're trying to make a British sort of Saturday Night Fever. They haven't got seven BAFTAs, though. There was an on-screen kiss between me and Steve.
That's true.
We had to cut it because I threw up.
Now, part two.
Ricky, you do play Len Taylor. He's the father of Freddie. Is it the first time you've ever played a father?
I think so.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm at that age now.
unsurprisingly, the very handsome and dashing Christian Cook does not want to end up like this.
I've already told him. I know. I told him. I said, look, I was as thin as you when I was 23. You've got this in the post, mate.
Yeah, I had cheekbones.
Yeah, get used to it. I work in a factory all week, and I have a window cleaning round as well, and I live at home with my wife and my mum, who undermines me, and he doesn't want to end up like that. So he gets a job at an insurance company, thinks that I get him out.
His way out.
Exactly, yeah.
Do you feel a lot more responsibility? Like, do you feel like everything's going to have a bit more gravitas
as
now?
What you're asking is, as opposed to always playing a stupid little fat putz, do I think I should
bring a little bit
more weight to my roles?
Well, you brought enough weight to your roles.
Exactly, yeah.
But I like this direction. I think it's only natural.
Well, we've always snuck in a little bit of pathos and drama. You know, The Office wasn't just a sitcom. You know, there was lots of dramatic moments.
Yeah,
and,
of course.
We've always got an emotional side. Even Extras, that started out as a knockabout sort of comedy, you know, it moved into sort of more dramatic areas.
Can I just flag up something as well? The moustache.
Oh, that's a character. Yeah,
that's a character point. I very briefly appear.
I didn't want to say anything.
Yeah, I just suddenly worried there that you thought that was just a new decision I'd made.
No, exactly. It's not like he's left Spashin behind.
Sure.
He's still.
This is a filmic decision.
This is a character decision.
The real Steve Merchant is quite a trailblazer.
Thank you. Do you think it adds dignity? Do you think it makes? Would you respect me more as an actor?
You're sort of wiser now.
Wiser?
Hopefully. I mean, visually
even
wiser.
Even more wise than before.
Yeah, definitely. I just want to say quickly about when you went to the White House. I think you were promoting Night at the Museum too. How was the White House?
Amazing, yeah. There's a real feeling of sort of optimism. Everyone is genuinely...
Not because you turned up.
Not because I turned up.
Wow, changes afoot.
Yeah. The other fella. The bloke who squashes flies.
Guys, thank you very much. I'm really genuinely so excited to see the film.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
There's a fly right now.
Yeah, there is a fly. Could you hit it? Kill it like Obama.
See, unlike Obama, he had to squash it. I can catch them and let them free.
What, Mr. Miyagi style?
Yeah, I go, you haven't killed it. I go, no, but I never have children.